Good afternoon and welcome to Ormskirk School.
About 7 hours ago, the wind started to pick up and it started to rain rapidly. Our weather team has confirmed that Storm Doris has hit the UK.
Good afternoon and welcome to Ormskirk School News.
Storm Doris has hit the small town of Ormskirk, causing chaos with wind speeds of up to 90 miles.
The storm started in the early hours of this morning.
Police swapped helmets for baseball caps.
Changed their uniform and has changed their helmets for baseball caps.
Welcome to Ormskirk School News.
I'm Ormskirk. Storm Doris has caused traffic problems, fences blown over and destructive passes in Ormskirk.
Public problems get cleaned out and have cleaned through hell.
Welcome to Ormskirk School News.
And these are the headlines.
Bradley Lowry waves to support of Everton fans.
Ormskirk girl Emma recalls thanks to Leipzig.
VX, is it still out there?
The same fan from Liverpool FC.
Dreadful Doris.
NHS told to stop national children.
Asghar is an Iranian film director and screenwriter. Among other awards, he has received a Golden Globe Award as well as 2 Academy Awards for the best foreign language film. However, unfortunately, this year he was afraid to come and collect his Oscar due to the Trump ban of war.
In Ormskirk, Storm Doris has caused havoc. In the early morning, Doris hit the UK and has caused a lot of chaos.
Good afternoon, everybody. I am reporting here at Ormskirk School with some terrible winds hitting the windows. The Storm Doris is pushing trees and making people struggle. This is making a lot of damage and a lot of houses have no power.
Good afternoon, Ormskirk. Today we have been hit by a storm called Doris, which can go to a speed of 66 miles per hour.
I am Lily Phillips and the new rules from 5 to 8 opportunities to 10 strikes.
Miss Clellan, a woman from Singapore, has 2 sons and 1 granddaughter in the UK. She has also been married for 27 years there with her husband. Irene Clellan was being held in a Scottish detention centre on Monday the 27th of February 2017 when she was unexpectedly taken to the airport to move back to Singapore.
After an amazing night last night with the Oscars, the winner for the best picture, Moonlight, and the best actor was Casey Affleck.
Hello, my name is Ella and welcome back to this news channel. Today we have an unbelievable story about the big storm. This storm has been knocking down trees and causing huge traffic jams.
Last night on the Brit Awards, Katy Perry performed her new hit song, Chain to the Rhythm, when one of her dancing houses caused a huge humiliation and attention to themselves.
And that was the news. Goodbye.
And that was the news. Goodbye.
And that was the news. Goodbye.